greasy. Truck is greasy, man.
Four fifty. There is a moment here. Oh, yes.
water line through there. This is Professor Richard Driver. I'm not. I'm just amused. That's through here. That's not through here. I'm starting to feel the car's moving around some more. I'm going to try to fly out in the first corner. I'm going to back off out of this. It's too dangerous. I feel great by being overtaken by an actual racing driver. That looks great. Being overtaken by actually someone who knows what's getting spent. Also, my starting position is not that great either. Oh man, oh God. Thank you. out there on it. Oh shit! This is fun, but... Yeah, but they still hurt him, brother! Come on, let's go there. That's the crowd now. Jim and Derek.
Oh,
Jim and Derek. Around the outside! I love Jim and Derek like this. I have to control the fly. I have to balance the car. Too much of that going. This is fast. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is not good. The drag is still drying out. That was still drying out. Is in the slipstream. Go by. I'm not going for a track record, but... Oh, the car doesn't like the turns at all. It doesn't like the curves at all. Look at the understeer through there. Right. On the top of the car, so they only get as mad as you can from the exit. As you can see, the truck is still going out. Oh, my. Yeah, the truck is still going out from the ride that came this morning. I understeer. I didn't break enough, I came too fast. I'm putting it on. and you're like, oh shit, woo, that's fly back. Just nice and steady. See the apexes. Vertical curve. Yeah, it's gentle. But you can see the trick is still going out. Small release. Too much heat. Oh, Jesus. Brakes are nice. It just brakes later there, but it's a small lift. The grip is not there at all. I'm trying to find the grip. The grip is not there at the moment. I do somewhere, but the track is still dry. Moment the brush, you win the arrest. Oh, I just moved through totally there, lost a little bit of time. Just skipping the curve there. Nice and early. Oh, I just got her. I just dare her like an instant. I push by and bring charging as well, but fast and early. I don't want to run the steel ride into the egg. I don't want to run the steel ride. Let's say if I can't pass here. And then the RF. Not that easy, but the track is a little bit flat, as you can see by the right side. I'm getting speed on the turn. And see, I don't know if I can turn the straight. Oh! Give me the RS deployed. Thanks to the GT. That's a brick door in that corner. It's really easy. I thought I had to move there. Still there. I don't think I have to worry about him too much. We got the gear gap on the strike. Oh, it's all over now. and just that tire, a little bit of a slide to run out this. Super little braking.